let's just try. So my brother has done. This is the God DH. Brother has done a 126. And once again, let's see. So my brother side, I pushed that 1700 exactly. This was back in mid-May. And so this is my gear from that time. Using an ancient shoulders now. Using a different gloves as well. I used COE. I have a different higher dexterity pants with all res as well. I have on this or chest piece that I got earlier. This is the one that I was using just now, but then I decided to bring over the one that I usually play on my Firebird Wizard, so it might give it a higher advantage. And then this is my funny max damage range as an ancient, and then almost max compass rose, the dex main step dexterity, and then all resist 120 with the 8 cooldown and with crowd control, so reduction. So it's really nice for like defensive. It's like half defensive, half offensive without the crit stuff. It's really funny. And then I was using a 195 version, which could roll area damage, but then obviously it's missing cooldown, so that's why at first I used this, but then now I got a different one. And this is the different one right now. 200% for cluster arrow version. And yes, I did improve my pant the belt, the 15% life version outside of that, and I'm switching over to using this, the one that I've been using Firebird instead. And I think I have another pair of gloves for sustain. I'm not sure if I want to be using this one or the other one. And my shoulders, this is my shoulders. This, so I have a lot more defense than before, been up to 1900. It's pretty funny, all things considered. So find out if I should just use a different pair of gloves for sustain, maybe. I sustain one less cheat, but that's fine. In fact, I might even go 850k life instead. Yeah, let's just go 850 life. That way I have some damage. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and do 27. My Marauder. Okay. Just slowly push out. So speed pylon. Having trouble with even this lead. They're all turning. This is bad. It's so funny that I've been like struggling with this pack. Right. So even though that one was hurt, can't really do much about it. Okay, what pylon is that one? Power? Channeling. Okay, that's a lot of stuff going on here. It's a bit, probably a bit too much. So bad. Packs are like nasty. I'm like short by a bit every time. Shield, man. Oh, I forgot to put something. I'm so silly. Thought I did. That's weird. That's so strange. Thought I clearly, I was like, why is it feeling like I lack damage? It's there. This doesn't look like it. I mean, I could position myself better with disguise, I guess. It's just I just keep playing too close. For some reason, when I was playing, this looked like it's empty. This Squirt's necklace be the one. I got a key out of it. It's a 65th one. That's cool. Right. Let's go ahead and find ourselves some. One. There's two. Nice. let's go ahead and just take a little break. Spend these two puzzle rings right here. Yeah, let's just take a small break by doing a puzzle ring.
I am returning to town.
Break some puzzle rings. Man, my Marauder gameplay is terrible. Of course.
My pack is full. I am returning to town.
Of course they give me the one that I need to spend. Alright. Let's go ahead and swap back the. Gem. Not even really playing my Zeus properly, to be honest. Just do something for me. Okay, Vile Swarms.
Thank you.
Man. Trapped in a corner, huh? Oh, come on. Come on, man. so it'll be so close. Oh. There we go. Okay. Nice. Rose and got the Wave of Light helmet. Wow. Oh, and a key? Wow, and a key. Clear and a key. Clear and a key. That's amazing. That's pretty cool. What's my ranking at now? 913. Back on the board. Two. Nice. It's fast. Sweet. All right. That about sums it up. For the pushing, I think. I'm done. Bias today. Done quite a bit of that today. Wizard got 2 yards done. Marauder got 1 yard done. So I think that's pretty good for now.